At the College World Series in Omaha, one of our Palmetto State teams played on Sunday, but the other just didn't get a chance to. Jeff Art has the latest from Nebraska.
Well, it turned out to be a wet and soggy Father's Day at the College World Series on Sunday. Clemson didn't even get on the field here at Rosenblatt Stadium, while South Carolina and Oklahoma needed more than 9 hours to get their game in, an initial rain delay of more than 4 hours, another two-hour rain delay plus during the game. But it was USC getting off to a good start. Solo shot here from Christian Walker in the top of the second. Jackie Bradley Jr. also went deep in the top of the fourth, but the Gamecocks were down 4-2 in the top of the ninth. They load the bases with one out. They get one run, but they can't get any closer, and the Gamecocks lose their College World Series opener against the Sooners. 4-3 the final.
I realize it's been a long day at the yard, but despite the length and the conditions, it turned out to be a really good college baseball game. You know, we did a nice job battling, but we did not get, you know, the big hit to get us where we needed to be.
Now Clemson's game with Arizona State has been rescheduled to 11 a.m. here at Rosenblatt Stadium on Monday morning, and the loser of that game will take on the South Carolina Gamecocks in an elimination game here at Rosenblatt Stadium at 4:30 on Tuesday. In Omaha, Nebraska, Jeff Hart, WYFF News 4.